Right.
Greg, you think of everything that goes into making it to the NBA as a player. Good! Another from three. And of course it falls for him. That three pushes him into the history books.
Well, he is now tied for the most threes in a game. This is a night we will never forget. Here's Boston. Rebounded by Lamb. Lakers have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They can connect again from distance.